WWE Universe, make some noise! What's up?
That's a guy who can't wait for the crowds.
The guy who's been asking the same question.
Oh, no, no, look who it is. It's Tozawa, the 24/7 champion.
He's on the run.
I don't know if he found safety.
Cover.
Get him, Truth.
Oh, trying to get his baby back with a pinfall.
Here comes the cavalry.
There goes Tozawa.
No, no. There goes the whole locker room.
They're hot on his tail. It is a stressful existence when you're the 24/7 champion.
Wait.
Truth, no, no. Truth, come back. You're in a tag match.
R-Truth is gone. Truth. He's chasing the 24/7 title.
Jaxson Ryker's just been abandoned by his tag team partner.
He doesn't look intimidated at all.
Find Cedric Alexander now with another opportunity to make a name for himself.
A clear advantage right now to Cedric Alexander and Elias. Essentially a two-on-one handicap match now.
Uh-oh.
It's the strength of Jaxson Ryker planting Cedric Alexander.
Maybe the handicap is for Alexander and Elias.
Gotta wonder about it. He's been so dominant these last few weeks.
Tag him! Make the tag. Come on, Cedric. Make the tag.
Come on. Get in. Oh, Jaxson Ryker is daring Elias to tag in.
Elias wants no part.
Coward! Yeah!
What are you doing?
Go figure. Go figure.
Uh-huh. From behind.
And he's all alone in there against Jaxson Ryker.
Oh, good night,
cover.
Cedric.
And just like that, it's over.
Give me your weapons. R-Truth and Jaxson Ryker.
Jaxson Ryker did not miss a beat.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.